Michael Pass. There's Laurel going to JJ now to present the cut glass and main to JJ Heather. We've got the Laurel also for Eddie Hook in second place. Eddie up here.
About Thank you. Thank you. the lead as he come up onto the bridge. He gives about half a length ahead.
He's then fought his way back to the front, but Jarvis, you can see in Matthias' red car coming under the Matthias Rosé, perhaps, but going around the outside, and he goes hand on Higgins there, but he couldn't quite make it, so he has to stop in the second. So the lead still held by Higgins in front. Jarvis in second place, and right on his tail this time we have
Rocky goes alongside again this time. He's going to try on the outside.
And he's done it. Rocky threw on the inside as they came into the new one.
Number 55,
Lux. Yes, going into Newark now. Number 1 in Harvey in second place, here's Lux through in third place, number 55, the apostrophe is stopped. And coming into Newark now, David Mercer.